11. Part 11.
Stuff.
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but I don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, I'm sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
Over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
They're alive. Do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch?
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Every man is guilty of all the good he did not do.
What?
What? Day 15.
I flagged the position of the next substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the Ray Sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Go. I'm not going to start mission right now. I need energy. First for the conduit. kill myself with my own electricity? That's tough. What? You can't!
reveals unprecedented support for the federal government's response to the tragedy in Empire City.
Is that actually a real person?
94% of the American public believe that the quarantine averted a major health-related disaster, and 81% believe that life in Empire City has largely returned to normal. The president quickly used the poll numbers to validate his administration's policies, saying that the people living in Empire City should be confident that the federal government has the situation well in hand.
See that old train? The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
We can bust them out.
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that? Push?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead car, and it should move.
Thank you.
that punk!